contest between the San Juan Hills Stallions and your Capistrano Valley Cougars. First, tonight's starting lineup for the San Juan Hills Stallions. At shooting guard, senior number two, Trent Etner. At point guard, junior number five, Nathan Brosich. At point guard, senior number 21, Rylan Kies. At small forward, sophomore number 30, Weston Port. And at center, sophomore number 35, Mason Hodges. Your head coach is Jason Espico with assistant coach Art Carrillo. And now your starting lineup for your Capistrano Valley Cougars. A 6'7 center, a junior, number 55, Kazza Chusi. At guard, a 5'8 senior, number 2, Jalen Constantino. And another guard, a 6'2 senior, number 3, Blake Gray. And at another guard, a 6'4 senior, number 24, Jackson Gray. And at guard, a 6'4 senior, number 22, F.A. Guchamu. Your head coach is Brian Mulligan. Assistant coaches Randy Wielden, Nate Hare, and Aiden O'Neill. Your referees for tonight's contest, Ruben Gonzalez and Greg Howard. Ladies and gentlemen, Capistrano Valley and the CAF require good sportsmanship and positive behavior of student athletes, cheerleaders, band members, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation in supporting the student athletes and officials in a positive manner. Please be mindful of your language and actions at all times and treat others with dignity and respect. Profanity, derogatory comments, or other intimidating actions, especially concerning race, gender, or ethnicity, directed at the athletes, officials, team representatives, or other spectators will not be tolerated and are grounds for immediate removal from the school premises. We appreciate your cooperation in creating a safe, inclusive, and positive game environment. Basket for number 2, Trent Etner. Thank you. 30-second timeout called by San Juan Hills with 5:23 remaining in the first period. Your score, the San Juan
Hills. Let's go, Stallions! Come on, fire it up, boys!
Basketball number 22, I think it's Sholoo. Tap a shot of our basketball. Foul is on number 5, Nathan Brosich, his first personal first team foul for the Stallions.
Everybody check got a rebound! Checking in the
game for Capistrano Valley, number 13, Darius Turner.
Everybody's got a rebound!
Foul is on number 30, Western Port, his first personal second team foul for the Stallions. Three-point basket for number 2, Trent Ettner. Hills basketball in the alternating possession. Sub checking in the game for Capistrano Valley, number 1, Matt Mako. On number 21, Ryland Pies, his first personal third team foul for the Stallions.
Yeah.
Basket by number 5, Nathan Grosich. Basket by number 24, Jackson Gray. Basket by number 35, Mason Hodges. Basket by number 2, Jalen Constantino. Three-pointer for number 2, Trent Edmund. Checking in the game for San Juan Hills, number 34, Daniel Bosco. Replaces number 35, Mason Hodges. 22 off in the control room.
That's good D, Trent! That's good D!
Fouls on number 3, Blake Gray, his first personal, second team foul for the Cougars. At the line for San Juan Hills, number 34, Daniel Bachman, shoot 2. Come on, Hills basketball.
Oh, no.
Travel violation, Capistrano Valley basketball, the turnover. On number 1, Matt Lako, his second personal, third team foul. Capistrano Valley basketball. Capistrano Valley basketball.
Nice hands, Mason! Hey, move your feet, Lou!
Foul is on number 5, Nathan Brosich, his second personal, fourth team foul for the Stallions. Foul is on number 35, Mason Hodges, his first personal, fifth team foul for the Stallions. Thank you. timeout called by Capistrano Valley. Three-point basket for number two, Trent Adler.
Nice shot, Trent!
Was on number 31, Jack Mark Monerick. His first personal 16 foul for the Stallions. At the line for Capistrano Valley, number 24, Jackson Gray to shoot two. Gray, 2-2 from the line. Foul is on number 10, Luke Scott, his first personal, fourth team foul for the Cougars. Capistrano Valley basketball.
Let's go, B! Get some rebounds!
Yeah.
foul is on number 31, Jack Monarch. His second personal, seventh team foul for the Stallions. At the line for Capistrano Valley, cover 10, Luke Scott to shoot two. That one knows basketball. Put over to Trent Atwood.
Let's go, Trent!
And that is the end of the second period. Your score. Basketball number 5, Nathan Grosich. On number 55, Kazra Tusi, his first personal, first team foul for the Cougars. At the line for Sanborn Hills, number 5, Nathan Grosich to shoot two. Jump ball, it'll be Capistrano Valley basketball on the alternating possession. On number 5, Nathan Brosich, his third personal first team foul for the Stallions. Basketball number 2, Jalen Constantino. Still on Hills basketball. Foul is on number 24, Jackson Gray, his first personal, second team foul for the Cougars. At the line for San Juan Hills, number 30, Weston Port to shoot two. Jump ball, it will be San Juan Hills basketball on the alternating possession. On number two, Trent Etter, his first personal, second team foul. Basketball number 22, F.A. Cholu.
Hey, take it into him!
Southern Hills basketball.
Draw the foul, Ron!
Third, we saw the timeout call by San. Capistrano Valley basketball. Number 55, Kazra Tusi, his second personal, third team foul for the Cougars. At the line for San Juan Hills, number 5, Nathan Grosich to shoot two. Capistrano Valley basketball on the turnover. Checking in the game for Capistrano Valley, number 13, Darius Turner, replaces number 55, Kaz Ritusi. Also checking in, number 2, Jalen Constantino, replaces number 3, Blake Gray. Number 13, Darius Turner, his first personal, fourth team foul for the Cougars. At the line for San Juan Hill is number 35, Mason Hodges, to try to complete a three-point play. Hodges with the three-point play. Basketball number 22, I think it's shoulder assist by Constantino.
Come on! Come on, ref!
Foul is on number 21, right? And Kai's his second personal, third team foul. Basketball number 24, Jackson Gray. Kickball, Capistrano Valley basketball.
Go, boys!
Hey, by number 22, Anthony Cicciolo. And that is the end of the third period. Your score. This is the Capistrano Valley basketball to start the fourth period. For number 24, Jackson Gray. Another 3-point basket for number 22, Anthony Cicciolo. Basket by number 24, Jackson Gray. Fouls on number 3, Blake Gray, his second personal, 15 foul for the Cougars. At the line for San Juan Hills, number 12, Jack Tetley, to shoot 2. Jack Tetley, his first personal, fourth team foul for the Stallions. At the line for Capistrano Valley, number 2, Jalen Constantino to shoot 2. Constantino with both free throws. San Juan Hills basketball. On number 2, Trent Emmett, his second personal, 15th foul for the Stallions.
I know!
Score the basket! fouls on number 5, Nathan Brosich. His 4th personal, 6th team foul for the Stallions. At the line for Capistrano Valley, number 10, Luke Scott. Luke Scott completes the 3-point play. On 21, Rylan Kai is his 3rd personal, 7th team foul for the Stallions. At the line, number 2, Jalen Constantino to shoot a 1-1. Constantino with those free throws.
Right, feet, Trent. Shoot it. Oh. Again.
Foul is on number 2, Trent Ederick, his 3rd personal, 8th team foul. At the line for Capistrano Valley, number 24, Jackson Gray, to shoot a 1-1. Gray with both free throws. Three-point basket for number 12, Jack Tetley. That was on number 24, Brody Averill, his 1st personal, 9th team foul. At the line for Capistrano Valley, number 3, Blake Gray, the shooter, 1-1. Basketball. saw number 24, Brody Averill, his second personal 10th team foul for the Stallions. At the line for Capistrano Valley, number 24, Jackson Gray, to shoot two. Checking in the game for the Cougars, number 0, Gabe Williams. Fouls on number 24, Jackson Gray, his second personal 6th team foul. Checking in the game for Capistrano Valley, number 5, Ryan Simon. On number 5, Ryan Simon, his first personal 7th team foul for the Cougars. At the line for San Juan Hills, number 22, Luke Padilla, will shoot a 1-on-1. Number 22, Luke Padilla, with both free throws. Capistrano Valley basketball. Checking in the game for Capistrano Valley, number 11, Justin Jackson, and number 12, Zach Frank. The post is number 2, Jalen Constantino, and number 1, Matt Lako. Traveling violation, San Juan Hills basketball. San Juan Hills basketball. Basket for number 12, Jack Tetley. Foul is on number 5, Ryan Simon, his second personal 8th team foul. At the line for San Juan Hills, number 22, Luke Padilla, to shoot two. Shot clock violation, Stallions basketball.
Oh,
Foul is on number four, Adam Aziz, his first personal 10th team foul for the Stallions. Back alive to Capistrano Valley, number 30, Nate Williams, to shoot two. Williams with both free throws. Is on number 11, Justin Jackson, his first personal 9th team foul for the Cougars. At the line for San Juan Hills, number 33, Trey Roy, I bet the shooter one more. Trey Webb with the first free throw. Webb with both free throws. Number 5, Ryan Saban, his third personal 10th team foul. At the line for San Juan Hills, number 22, Luke Padilla, to shoot two.
Go,
your score, San Juan Hill.